And we're playing again against Pirlo, Farvan, Blood, Legion, Sniper, and Abaddon. Let's see how this goes. Okay. I think we've got a pretty nice start. Let's see. This one we win. This one we both die. We could duel and then to kill him off. I think we should. If we duel and kill him off and also kill in the mid and also this one, oh, this is gonna be, we gonna roll all over him. Okay. That's too bad. I wanted to kill him off there. So we can payday to get 15 gold. Or we can save it. Should we save it though? We're gonna need to use it. So let's go for that. According to plan. TP? Should go for Vesture. If he doesn't deploy there, we got free Hellbear running around. That's fine. Another duel. We need to get that kill. I'll give my life for the cause. So he used his. I'm afraid he's gonna save him somehow. Fuck! We should have done it. I'm stupid. I took a stupid risk. Oh, man. Goddamn stupid risk. That was dumb. Oh man. It's not over, but it's still annoying as hell. I'm still gonna hold this. It's super annoying. If we get another pay, do we have another payday? No. Oh man, should have dueled there. Okay, I'm gonna arm there.
Outlast my prey.
Okay.
God, I love money.
Still getting our vesture, we're fine. Need to get rid of him though. The enemies of my house. So we can no accident to just kill him off. Or we can arm. What does arm do? Arm doesn't help us, so. Vesture and the heel. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna use him as defense. Is it piercing? Oh, God damn it.
time to strike.
It's good to have friends in Revtown.
He's probably going to kill him off, so I should heal her. So if I get rid of Legion, we deal 4 more damage to the tower.
I don't know why you are choosing, just that you must die.
Now he's on a 1-turn clock, sort of. Okay, I'm fine with that. He deploys here. I mean, he must. If he's not, then that's kind of dumb. Okay. That's nice, untested grunt over here. We can duel here, get rid of him, unless he kills us. It's gonna be very difficult to lose here, I think, unless he makes some really good decisions. We can heal here. And that prevents him from killing us with the sniper thingy. The headshot. If he uses the headshot, then I will duel him, kill him off. That's fine. Okay, so we duel here and we win. Okay, got that. Now we just need 4 damage here.
I'm ready for anything.
I'll make it a little safer. We have to look after each other.
I mean, it's over, right? It's not like he can win in 1 turn, because I have the trebuchet. Yeah, you should just concede. I don't see how he wins here. Yeah. Okay then. Level 33. I don't like his deck much. Too much unusable shit. I mean, it's fine, but it's not really good. Iron Branch Protection. The Bellow. The Grazing Shot. It's okay, but it's not really good. I don't know. Okay, see you guys in the next one.